The sheer audacity of the plan is exactly what intrigues me. If we breach Chapman, the shipyard, we will deprive the Mulgu of further Zandabari reinforcements.
This magnificent beast you have tamed. Once inside, we sabotage the Zandabari ship. In the chaos, we will slip into the courtyard and open the gates from within.
Surely you agree that decisive action wins wars, Otsu.
Very well, Toshi. If our champion here agrees, the mission may proceed.
Thank you, Lord Zu. I will not let you down. Speak with me when you are ready. Be wary beyond the wall. Seven guards on patrol in the sky. One of them flies higher than the others. He loops far out over the water. And then, he is overextending. We will neutralize him and take his route. Let's go! Just a little closer. Zandalari are more cautious than I thought. Look down there, swarming with patrols. One of these smoke bombs will blind the sentry turret. Clear a path from the ship to the gate of the upper level. You will need to cross on foot. We cannot circle up here for long. Do what you can while I plan our next move.
Your responsibility. See that none pass His Majesty's gates.
The Thunder King wills it. It shall be done.
That spell is incredible. That's still recharging.
Our time is up. We need to get aboard that ship. We should sabotage the siege weapons toward the bow. Then we will go below decks and find the captain. Easy now. Get in close and incapacitate them. very unpleasant surprise waiting for the next troll who disturbs these. Let's keep moving.
Damn you!
as I would prefer, but it works.
There is no escape now. The only way out is through me.
Through you, is it? I think we can manage that. Would you prefer we go through the belly or the ribcage? Skills of my companion are quickly becoming legendary among the Shadow Pan. The Regent Lord will want a full report. Let's get you back to camp. You have earned a rest.
looks like the boss gets their few thousand gold.